grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go and finally the spectacle will begin. Not long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. While the riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. There might be a touch of bitterness due to the lack of victory, but the second place finish will earn him 20 precious points, meaning he is still in the running for the next few races. From the track, where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.